Talamhel is in its twilight. The sands have buried its kingdoms. Corruption unburies its subjects. From such bountiful seeds, this world has reaped only entropy, chaos, and night. And though the secrets of Talamhel's ruination are entombed below the Sea of Sand, it's a truth that will not rest. The stalagmites appear to move like musculature. Each undulating ligament is colored in shades of the sun, at least as it's depicted in the books of old. Leaning closer, you see the formation is covered with dozens of glowing grubs.
Well, you may not be the most striking in Starspire, but you're always reliable with the time. Good to see you, Knight-to-be. What say we save a town? Our town. All Starspire will immortalize you in legend and song. The almost remnant knight who replenished the waters of Starspire when we so needed it most. And his dashing mentor, Lawrence, was most certainly integral too. Check your journal for our needs, but know I'll be here to talk if you'd like.
Thank you.
Ah, dear knight-to-be. Your presence warms my soul, but not a creaking thing for my fingers. Frigid, wretched place, this temple. Even with the Church of Lisa still in embers, right above the very spot where we stand. A horrible thing, that, the fire. And that fire, it's left us with all this. An entire river of runoff. Ashen, sickened runoff. My, we threw all the water we had at that fire, didn't we? Well, at least we're still alive. I'm still holding out hope that I can salvage something from the church above in this runoff. We lost a lot of memories in that blaze, and a friend, too. Even if he did what he there. Well, anyway, there's a chest that's caught in the debris at the mouth of this runoff. May be worth your while. We can't, no. Ash and debris aside, this water carries the corruption of the night plague. One drink, you might start to have shadowed thoughts, a full belly of it. You will not be you anymore. We can't let a soul in Starspire drink from this. The people of Starspire once interred their dead here amongst those that have been dead for a millennium, warmed by Melgum's embrace. It's not very warm here, though. Not at all. Far below you, bridges extend across the endless abyss. These were believed to be the aqueducts that transferred the water supply to the great kingdoms across Talamhel.
Well done, knight to be. Well, Behold, the reason Starspire will never dry up. This sister, no. No, no. Lysis, no! Corrupt corpses. There, in the water. Fallen from the church fire. If we act quickly, most of the reserve can... Beast from the waters! To arms!
Lawrence, what's happened? Ear splitting, that screeching. Are you bleeding? Up, up. We've got to get you out of here.
Whatever that creature was, it was the sickened water that made it. We must drain the reservoir. All of the water. Drain it all. Night to be.
As you work the ramshackle device, a heaving sigh is heard deeper in the chamber. The sound of rushing water causes saliva to swell in your cheeks. But this water is not for you. It is for no soul here.
Thank you.
Galena, be kinder to the new priestess. She's trying to be useful. Become a part of us. And stop fussing. There's nothing the matter with me. There you are. Knight to be. When this water crisis is solved, I'm marching you right in front of the Remnant Order to face judgment. Because after what you've done today, that was well knightly. A thing of fable. Well worked. But alas, Starspire still without water. Which means we must bargain with Tupi, the Sage of Talamhel. Or rather, you will have to bargain. To the north, you'll find the grotto, home of the Sage Tupi. Tupi's grotto sits on the only clean aquifer in all of Talamhel. Speak with him. Strike a deal, if you can. He's the only hope Starspire has for water. You'll travel by Drainwake, and Felka, the June-faring knight, will travel with you via Drainwake. He's already waiting at the docks.
Before you head off, your gear might need some attention. Take this glint and sacramite over to the forge on Starspire's lower terrace and give your gear a look over. Wouldn't want to leave Starspire unprepared for the dangers of this world. Ah, knight to be. If you're looking for wares for your... Come take a look. Surely something...
You'd best... What am I saying?
Allude, old friend. Well, the... But, oi, for...
Yeah.
come take a look. Sure.
Ready when you are, Knight. Here we are, Topi's Grotto. Don't get more green than that, not out here. Don't get weirder either.
Thank you. Thank you.